что травой.
Small village named Leodari, the lion.
The lion, yes. Oh no. Leodari,
che sei? E un nome già di lei, Sultari, che
bello. Lo sai, non è lei.
È Sultari, è Sultari.
The government for the Leotari Finlands.
The vehicle we are in now is Alfa Romeo, trying different things to see what climbs mountains better.
Climb my poot. You might have to move to climb. You have to power.
Climb my poot.
Climb my poot.
And basically, John is saying that it has no power to climb anything, and so on.
Oh, yeah.
Because John likes to fly up hills, and this slows things down too much.
You like this place, my man?
I like it.
Μου αρέσει πολύ, do you like it so much?
Μου αρέσει πολύ.
So much.
So much, too much.
Okay, okay. We can take it, my man. If you want.
Πούμε κάτι και στο Τόνι.
And we take free.
Στο Τόνι, το πούμε κάτι.
Τόνι, this is the Leodarion place. You have a big Leon here, Leon.
Lion.
Big lion. Before 1200 years ago. Πάνω στο δρόμο. Εκεί βρήκανε και τα αρχαία τα άλλα. Έχω φτάσει μέχρι Κυλκής, εδώ πέρα. Σκέψου να είχα παρέα τα γινόταν. Αν ήμουν εδώ δηλαδή όλα τα χρόνια αυτά και είχα παρέα.
Δεν θα ήσουν αυτός που είσαι. Είσαι αυτός που είσαι,
αλλά
γιατί
είμαι...
το δρόμο που ταξίδεψες σε έφτασε στο σημείο αυτό. Χωρίς αυτά που έκανες θα ήσουν κάποιος άλλος. Αυτός ο άλλος που σε βούτυξε ένα βράδυ, αυτός ο άλλος
που σε πήρε ένα βράδυ,
είναι βραγιάτη σου μεγάλος.
Αυτός ο άλλος που σε πήρε ένα βράδυ από μένα.
Γιάννη, εγώ και ο Γιάννης Αγρικονίτης, όταν είμαστε φίλοι καλοί, πηγαίναμε παντού. Μετά σταμάτησε η ιστορία αυτή και γίναμε συγγενείς. Όταν γίναμε συγγενείς, χάθηκε η φιλία, ούτε με θέλει να...
And I hope that it does justice. You see, there's like a wall up there in the old days of the Ottoman Empire. They would just go up there and throw rocks and fight the enemy as it was coming up. Over there, there's a little church on a hill. There's a little village down there. And that's why people have to sort of love other people, because they got to depend on each other. And just, it's almost like the mountains are sort of holding all the little villages in their, sort of like cuddling them in their arms, so to speak. It is just... just beautiful, just beautiful. And over there, directly in front, there are grapevines. And the man more than likely makes his own wine And in the winter, when the weather gets a little tough, he drinks his wine, he's got his chickens for protein and eggs and some sheep and some goats, and he eats and drinks and just enjoys life. Good Lord, that sounds good. Anyway.
So now we are proceeding back to go to
Leondari.
Leondari, here we are.
Yes.
Yeah, that's the castle up there, and there's a little church. See the little church up on the top of the mountain there? Who can make it up to that church unless you're a heavy-duty, serious Christian? So this is the village of Leondari. It's like a little shack that I was born in.
Έχω τρελαθεί, λέει, με τα αυγά αυτά, τα παιδιά μου, λέει.
Βέβαια.
Έχουν τρελαθεί.
Αν του πει 5 ευρώ το ένα, θα δει πόσε φορέ σα τηλεφωνάνε. Κατάλαβε.
Όχι καλά, ρε παιδιά, βγάζει κάτι σου βάλει αναποσύτη.
Τι σου λέω, δεν σου λέω αστεία.
Μια χαρά έγινε πουλά να πούμε, θέλω να σου πω πώ το εκτιμάνε.
Nice, nice gardens. This is Leondari. Οπα! This is better known as very narrow streets, very nice stone house. This is the old house. This is the way it's been for us. Look at that, nice old houses, quiet streets. There's only two cars and it has to be one coming our way when we were going here. This is the town square. This is town square.
So this is the church and this is again the square. Like I said, every town there's at least one in every couple of few blocks, so people can just get together during the day, during the evening. As you can see, these are just all the buildings are quite old, and the place is so far out of the big cities that just the regulars hang out, except in the summer, some tourists come up and hang out. And this is like just the difference between where we parked the car and here. I bet you there's 20 degree temperature difference just under these trees. And there's the guys hanging out, sitting down, doing their thing.
This is the room we stopped to get a little some because I love vegetables and they got everything homegrown and homemade. And this is a lovely lady that is going to take care of us. Μπράβο, Γιάννη, μπράβο. Μ' αρέσει να βλέπω άνθρωπο καλό. It's a nice little room. You get a few friends, a nice crowd. Come in, some eat and drink, and just enjoy things. Again.
This church that we're looking at is over 800 years old and still standing. Just fantastic. Fantastic.
We just ate again, but it just seems that the stomach can just digest things, pass it around to the muscles and everything in the body, and you just go and eat some more. And now we're on our way out from Leondari. And these places are here like 300, 400, 500 years old, these places. The U.S. wasn't even the U.S. when these things
were. Look at the doors, look at the windows.
Yes, they need a little touch up though. Beautiful stone houses up there. And we are leaving now. We're on our way out from Leondari, the lion.
And we're going to.
Όχι, το αυτό το πούμε όταν φτάσουμε εκεί, γιατί πρέπει να παίξει το.
Θα το πεις εσύ, ρε φίλε. Να σου χαιρετήσω το χωριό σου. Κοίτα το σπίτι. Stone, λέει.
Nice stone. That is great. They get some of these houses, they're going to last another 400-500 years.
Just got on a road out of town and looking at the beauty. I just hope that the camera here can show at least 1/100th of the beauty that I look at with the eyes. It is just the depth, the mountain, the clouds, the valleys. It is just overwhelming, just unbelievable.
we go into the George place.
Πόσο κοντά είναι το χωριό
τώρα? Είναι 20 λεπτά. 15 minutes. Τι θα φάμε τώρα, τι κάτω να πάμε, Γιάννη?
Έλα, μη μου μιλάς για φάει, θα κάνω εμετό, έτσι.
Άκου, Γιώργη.
Φτάνει. Φτάνει, φτάνει.
Δηλαδή, τρώμε, θα φας.
Θα τρώμε σαν άνθρωπο.
Δεν θα φας άλλο σήμερα.
As you can see, the little churches on the sides of the road. In the old days, people used to fly off the road.
Saint George,
yeah, with that. Saint George was the best saint there was. He was just a real good guy. Saint George and George Radeos, they're both good guys.
Okay. Anything you say. Τα μαύρα μάτια σου, όταν τα βλέπω εγώ ζαλίζομαι. Εδώ πιο κάτω είναι η Μονή Μπούρα. Έχεις πάει?
Όχι.
Σενιόρ Τζοβάνι.
Δεν σε ακούω.
Έχεις πάει στη Μονή Μπούρα?
Παντού έχω πάει.
Πού είναι η Μονή Μπούρα?
Στη Ρούμελη.
Στη Ρούμελη. Για να δούμε εδώ μπροστά μας. Τι θα δούμε? Τη Ρούμελη στην Λακωνία.
Μονή Μπούρα, όχι βέβαια. Ρούμελη.
Πώς γίνεται ο Μπούρας να είναι εκεί την πάμε?
Έξω από την άφησα.
Μπούρα.
Μπούρα.
Δεν το πιστεύω. Α,
χωριό. Ιστορία της Ελλάδας.
Είναι μη πι.
And there's the monastery up on the middle of the Abelaki. Mountain in front.
Abelaki.
It is called Abelaki, which is like a grapevine or a small grape vine. And I bet you that they make some heavy duty wine up there. Αυτό προσπαθώ να κάνω.
Έλα, Τζόρτζ, έχουμε τραπέζι εδώ. Φέρομαι να δούμε το εργαλείο. Τι έφερε. Ω, νιάου η γάτα πλέξε. Βάγω σκύλος. Σε μένα από τα χείλη τη, τα δυο τα πληγωμένα. Τι του λέει? Το σόου είναι εδώ. Εδώ υπάρχει ο σόου με. Ζαν Άγκρι. The best.
Ζαν Άγκρι.
Το αγριεμένο παιδί.
We are going up now to where the
Evrota River.
The river of Evrota has its beginning. It starts here, one of the places on the top, and it runs down, as remember I showed you in the city of Sparta, the river down there. This is part of where it starts.
Σε αυτό το ποτάμι λένε ότι είναι Σπάρταξ. This is Sparta! Oh yeah! Ο Λεωνίδης έπλαινε τα πουλιά του εδώ και έβγαινε μετά στο στρατό. Πού είναι ρε, μακριά είναι ο πίστης. το βουνό μπροστά του, ωραία. Και τα δεξιά τα πλατάνια. Look this area. Σε μια ώρα θα είμαστε εκεί. Κάνουμε και αγριακόνα στα 1000 μέτρα. Ναι. Θα είμαστε απόγονοι του Λυκούργου και του Κολοκοτρώνη.
Μόνο.
Ναι.
Και του Παρασκάκη.
Όχι. Κολοκοτρώνη. Είμαστε σκληροί σαν τον Νίκο και τα τσακάλια.
Μεγαλωμένοι με πουρνάρι.
Μέσα στο πουρνάρι, στον Ευρώτα και στην Αγκολτσιά. This is the Sparta guys! Yeah! Τρελός θα το σίγουρα.
Έπρεπε να σε βάλουμε να ηχογραφήσεις ένα.
Ladies! Ζήτω ο Ευρώτας!
Ακούτε.
Εδώ είναι Φιλεπί.
This is like a little pond, but the water comes up from the earth underneath, and it runs down, and it goes and creates rivers throughout, mostly going into the river of Evrotas, which was used to be a mighty river at one time, but like everything else, it gets old. It's a beautiful place. These are the protectors of the area. I hope they don't attack me because oh no. Yeah. Τι θέλετε; Μιλάτε ελληνικά; Α; Τι θέλετε να πούτε; Θέλεις τη... I don't understand Greek. What do you say? What? I don't get it. Really? Yeah, we ate at that restaurant, but it was okay. But what do you think? Then I don't have anything to give you. Very nice. Well, nice talking to you guys. See ya. See ya. What do you want? I don't have anything. Sorry. This is the source. And the water just keeps coming up from the ground and keeps running down to the river. And over here, as we're saying, is in a whole area here, water comes up through the earth, fresh and pure and clean. And then it starts running down. And this water is probably the cleanest in the world. And that goes all the way to Sparta. And the river of Evrotas has its beginning up here. And this water is crystal clear. You can drink it. If you could probably sell this in the States, you'd probably charge $100 a bottle. It's as pure as you can get. And listen to the sound. It's just beautiful.
Ella, ella, que si.
It's lunchtime.
Black, black,
come
black,
on,
black,
kids.
Black, έλα και εσύ.
Θέλει μικρότερη μπουκιάρε, πιο μικρή.
Πιο μικρό.
Πιο μικρό, ναι.
Καμαρωτό.
Κοίτα εκεί πέρα μασάει, δεν έχει τα δόντια. Είδες ο Γιάννης τι ωραία, δίνει ο ένα στον καθένα. Δεν τα δίνει να το πάρει ο πιο μεγαλύτερος.
Σύμφωνοι.
Πιο μικρή μπουκιά να διευθώνει. Γιατί
ένα.
Δεν...
ένα. Έλα εσύ.
Για πιάσεις το λεγό, θα κάτσει τη χαϊδέψη.
τι ωραία μουτράκια.
Με την τροπο, με την τροπολίτσα. Γεια σου, χαρά σου, γέρο, καλώς τα παιδιά. Πού πάτε παλικάρια, πού πάτω ρε παιδιά. Πάμε για να πατήσουμε την τρόπο, με την τρόπο. Bye bye, guys.
You have just listened to folk music by John and John.
Yes.
The
Symphonique Orchestra.
It is.
It is
a story.
That's
the way things used to be one time. Everything was told in stories with music. And what can I say? It changed a little bit. And anyway, yeah, this is raining now.
Gloves.
Πολύ δυνατή αυτή η ευκαιρία. Μπορεί να σου σπάει στα τύμπανα, στα αυτιά σου. Πολύ τεράστιο.
Πάει το ταυτί.
Από το κελάκι. Τρίλια, τρίλια.
And that is the music of John.
Yes.
John the farmer. This is a place in many other places. This is water coming from the streams up in the mountains. Clear, fresh, running year-round. You can fill bottles or take it home or just drink. And you can listen to, and it's ice cold year-round, fresh. It's just perfect. You can eat a heavy-duty meal and come and drink some of this water and you feel like you've digested, your stomach is perfect, everything is great. It even makes nice sound. Listen to the music.
The bulls and dogs and horses.
This is Castoria.
Yes. Jesus Christ. Τι πράγμα είναι εδώ. Τρομερή φωτογραφία.
Τι πολύ.
Unbelievable.
Άλλο το φως είναι
λίγο. Look at this house here.
Να πει ωραίο.
All storm, man. Την αγαπούσα, παραδέχομαι, ήταν το δεύτερο εγώ μου, μα τώρα πια δεν την ανέβω, ούτε σαν σκύλος.
Εδώ δεν πήγαμε κάτι, όχι. Ο Γιώργος με τη, αυτοί που μένανε, που πήγαμε το βράδυ εκεί με τον παπά.
Ποιο Γιώργος,
δεν ήταν έξω από ένα δρόμο εδώ.
Στα Περβόλια.
Ναι, στα, δεν είμαστε στα Περβόλια, τώρα είμαστε Καστανιά.
Ήπρ.
Oh, I see.
Ήπρ. Ήπρ.
Very nice stone house, is
it? Αυτό το σπίτι είναι ωραίο εδώ.
Yes. Very nice house,
eh? Τα ρόδια εδώ.
Ναι.
Τα κάστρα.
Yeah, that is, this is a chestnut tree.
Please, madame, please.
See the furry, it almost looks like a porcupine on the outside. See how they are? And inside that, it's almost like the walnuts that I showed you before. The chestnuts are inside this skin-like. And then when you take that out, the chestnuts are in there. And then you find an open fire and you wait for the winter and you put them in and eat them. But this is where I didn't know. I thought they just are like they are on a tree.
But this is how they are. There's chestnuts inside there. Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. See how? And that's like a porcupine outside, you see? There it is. And now we will just, I hope that zoom in. And as you can see it, the whole tree is full. Very nice. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Το βουνό πιάσα πάνω.
Το βγαίνω. And there's some white flowers on the left.
Bullshit!
Bullshit.
See, they just learned the new words and now they just like to keep saying them. But if you translate it, you will say vuvali skata. In a bullshit, in a vuvali skata. Vuvaloskata. So if you want to say bullshit in Greek, you will say vuvaloskata. Because the bull is a vuvali, and it is skata.
Skata da shit. Shit da skata.
Ωραίο speaking.